Thank you. I'm kindly offered to come all the way down to London. Sorry for your father. Or Miss Tatum, should I say.
Right, now, where do you want me to address you all?
Here, I should be.
Right, thank you very much. Well, thank you, Peter, for inviting me to open this. When you asked me, I just could not resist an old barn full of antiques. What could be nicer than that? An Acorn antiques. And I do hope, for all your sakes, that it's going to be as eccentric, not to say dirty, as the other one. I must just say what a lot of work has gone into doing this. I believe they've been up day and night to get into this state. So Peter will tell you about that later. But in the meantime, I'm supposed to tell you a funny story at this stage. And it usually is, a funny thing happened way here. Well, it didn't. Nothing happened. But a funny thing happened to a friend of mine. She was visiting a friend in hospital, and to get to the friend's room, she had to go through a corridor. Now, in this corridor, there was sitting an old woman with her son kneeling beside her, and he was saying, "Mother, they're not going to like it if you keep telling them to sod off." No, I thought that was funny. Right, well, Acorn Antiques. Good luck to Acorn Antiques. Yes. Which I now have great pleasure in declaring open.
Can I just say thank you to Elizabeth for coming down. It's a long way to have come, and thank you to everybody who's made this possible, because a lot of people put a lot of work in.
Yes.
And the one sad thing is for me that, as many of you will have known, Diana, who had a lot to do with me, was a great inspiration, and she didn't quite make it. So it's a little bit of a tribute to her.
And I'm sure she's around.
All right.
She'll be around.
All right.